Oh man, I rolled a 0.9 in the final part of my 10th try of Pokemon Sapphire Randomizer Nuzlocke for the Game Boy Command. If you saw in the last part, we were able to get an 8th and final gym back successfully. We did even lose one of the four along the way. We lost Smoke in the camera. So we're gonna head towards Evergrande City and to try to defeat the Elite Four and defeat this game once and for all. Let's do a one final team recap. So the newest member of Team Jesse, which was a Spear, which we caught it as Spearow, now it's a Spearow level 37, with Fly, Fury Attack, Concern, Area 8. We have Steel and Steel level 37 with Slam, Strength, Rock, Steady, Rockstall. We have Bright and Balloon level 38 with Cart, Rock Smash, Brick Break, and Mega Drain. We have Waldo and Star, the Robot level 38 with Power Snow, Surf, Dive, and Aurora Beam. We have Genie and Jirachi level 38 with Thresh, Swift, Lust, Blaze, and Psychic. That's why we have both Beam and Ampharos level 38 with Flash, Thunder, Punch, Thunder, Shock, and Shocker. We're considered Maniac. We will heal the team. And then we're gonna head towards the Abandoned Ship. We do get the next encounter. We're 108, so let's do that. Hope we can finally beat this game once for all. We're gonna fly back to Slateport. I don't care if Tyler still likes it, right?
No.
I found a couple of trainers here. They look like them, I think. Oh. Okay, we can stay in. Let's get our area access. Easy one shot it. You got shot, right? Double we got switch off. Seems all 38, nice. Beautiful, I can leave that for staying. Who's error is? Right, I'm gonna stay and switch out to... Use Mega Drain. First of all, I use Mega Drain. Fine. Sapphire a couple nuts. We're gonna start it out. And we're gonna keep just the end. That's because of Envenonat. So we have to buy 2 and 5, we're good. So we're gonna air it to Envenonat, and then Aurora beam the last one. Just level 30 and now he's level with the rest of his team. Let's put a start beat on Justice now. His level up. I'm gonna start our spot. What about him? Let's get Fessy out there, I'm gonna need to fly. I think he's out here, I can use that guy. So it's fine. Who's next? Gligar? We can push back out to Walpa. Level 39. Rex now. No, we're not gonna do snow either. Duty call, we're gonna switch back out to Jesse again. That's done fun. Let's see what we got. we got? Well, not two. That was a nice starter. That was our bonus starter. We're gonna... I'm not sure again. Angie's sister, right? Hot. Oh, my other dude, I counted Flappy. I counted that Phoebus. I'll make enough to snap. I can hit it with the suit. I'll be good. Ooh, okay, well. 1, 2, 3. Double knock from that back. Not just a tiny bird Pokemon. Not just a highly developed jumping ability. Pokemon flash and leap onto trees, but I insist that are taller than grown people to pick up the trees loose. Poor Natalie. Alright, let's go here. Start with this guy. With another banish. We got another like another banish. Let's go. I'm gonna send out Steven once you stick. Fuck you, that's not a mistake. Catch him with a stay in a gun. Just level 30. Now one more level, she got stroke pack. For Vanna, let's switch out to Vanna level. This is fine. We're gonna use Quick Break. Mega Drain. Oh, we can stay actually. Bar in front now, and then we'll go to the top of the ship. A swordfish, I can sell for some money. Follow him. Ladybug. Okay, let's push out this day. We're going to send out... Oh no, we can send out both. Data kicks in. See who's on the shot. I'll be just staying. I'll shockwave this. Big one, that's not that I can sell. Hot stuff, you're rocking on the right side, bro. I go to the moonstone. Kind of bad, okay. I don't do them. I can say he's only level 27. Super Fighter. Put Steven and Bo Peep in front. So they both have. Raichu and Clefairy. I'll play with both. I'm gonna brick break the Clefairy, I'm gonna push out to Steven. We're going to mega drain the right two and then we're going to dig it through. Knocked it off. careful about people in front next. Fine. Jumps down that. Nobody held. Budge Bomb's a good poison move. Magic card. Who's that? As far as the fish problem, Magikarp is virtually useless in battle as it only can flash around. As a result, it is considered to be weak. However, it is actually a very hardy Pokemon that can survive with any body of water no matter how polluted it is. According to Maxine. Who's that? Alright, let's go underground. What happened? No, lucky I have four though. That's one. Oh, Iron, that's a good move. Let me give it to Steven. I'll get rid of Rock though. Survive the teacher, no? Is that a book? Sorry, I definitely want to keep that up, so... Don't abandon ship. It's not right, it's not right. We said that was sharp, right? Oh. Fire Max Battalion. That's his one number 29. Oh no, I caught everybody. No, we're good. That's true, right? Fine, fine. I guess that's another dupe. What was that? Oh, a milk tank. For sure it comes with a milk tank or a regular plus for sure. That's cool. Let's switch out to the other one. Let's see if we can see we're gonna send out well, don't you start. Who's that? That is King, yeah. Yeah, I'll stand for now. Probably wanted a charge power. Windar, we're gonna send out Brian again when he's with me. We're going to send out Jesse, we're going to do my comment starting. Mm-hmm. Got the update into this one. Mm-hmm. $39. Tyrannosaur, I'm going to send out Ryan to see what he's doing. I kind of want to point out who we got. Oh, I don't know him yet, okay. That's true, okay, that's a good show. We want one or two guys. It'll be fine. Is that himself? What does it say? I can switch over to Genius and Afro Brazilian. We're going to use Psychic. I figured I had 129. Flash, that's a dupe that I already caught it. No way. Who's got a claw on this? Oh, Pidgeotto, we can count that one. Pidgeotto's level 33. Okay. Oh, we'll win those away. That's fine. I'm gonna try to get my next encounter Christian. Level 35. Also the two. Nice. Ultra ball. One, two, three. Got the tail, nice. That was a tiny, smaller Pokemon. It was young. It only has just left its nest. As a result, if something becomes lonesome and quiet at night, Pokemon feeds a worm that lives in forest. First tally. Oh god. Jump spell. Fuck you, Genian. Come on, we're gonna use Pulpy. Sapphire. Did he mess up? I didn't. One extra here. I'll keep giving it to him for now. You know what, I don't know actually. And its defense is lowered. Here is strength. Get him up, why not? Rhymer. Oh, we can see him. This is knocking out. Nice. Oh, it's this. Alright, so 1131 next. Five feet of dupe claws, so just get that one. I want to wait for that. Hello again, all right. We're gonna get our counter. Perfect. gets even out of there. Brian's mega drink. No, that's actually true. Yeah. So very perfect plan. probably still. And paying double ball. We'll keep this going, we're fine. I'm gonna start with the dust ball. Actually, we'll try some dust ball. We'll try some damage here. We'll thunder punch it, and I will surface it. Level 42? Well... put a flower in front of him. Let me get away to get a kind of serpent rock. Heal, okay. Never come to that yet. Heal's all- oh, level 6. I think I just might do an ultraviolet. One, two, three. Yeah. Got the seal. Seal is a sea lion form. A seal hunts for prey in the fragile sea underneath each of ice. When it needs to breathe, it punches a hole through the ice with a strawberry protruding section of its tail. Of course, Seawolf. I'm not actually possible. Abra. Something that counts to any of the Alakazam. Oh, I have Alakazam as my fox, so I'm gonna skip. I'm going to run away from that. Oh, of course, I haven't come for that yet. We'll go for that. Level 32. Try to fly this. Oh, those are too nice. Now we'll try to catch it. Ultra ball him. One, two, three. Yep, we can catch. Carbon is a poison gas form. Carbon embodies toxic substances. It mixes the toxins with raw garbage to set up a chemical reaction that results in the terribly powerful poison gas. The higher the temperature, the more gas you have to develop. More coffee? I'll call you James. Bye. stock up for anything. We're holding one here, so we have to go up so much. This was a major team, that's what we need. We need to get up here. We need to go up now. This is going to point that was another return. Outrage, okay. I think I have this one before. Let's try to mock you again. Let's go again. I think we'll get rid of outrage. I guess I will keep. I'll sell the star piece. The big pearl. And the starter. This is all right. So archable. Ultra balls. 11 hydro pumps. Hydro pumps. About 11 coil. And 10 repels. We'll fly back to test the log. I'm going for this to get a next encounter. Okay, let's see what we got. Well, okay. I'll have another encounter again. I have a gun to go out of the line. So, another one. We'll try product now. Oh, frozen, nice. Now I can't teleport. Alright, he's frosted himself. Thank you, okay. Now, come to the wall. What is the silly form? What type of ability to sense the emotions of people? If a trainer has a cheerful mood, this form grows cheerful joys in the same way. Poor emo. Remember that, gentlemen? Remember that card? Remember that card? Kangas cat. I'll stay in, we'll start it. Okay, we'll just look out. Oh, I'll snap it out. I'll finish it with powder now. thing. Level 40. Then we're gonna switch out to see what kills Ryan. Two more people probably have thunder shock on it. Catch her on the ground. He's not aware. He's not. Not bad. Hey, come on, power. Oh, that's really nothing. We can knock it out though, so. I feel like I have to count on 1 with 33. What do we got? What, Heracross? Not bad. Level 32. I'll furry attack it. I'm not sure if we're on that one. I'll do one more. Like, three attacks me, okay. I'll do it again. And I'll try to shoot after that. Yeah, I will just have to shoot up and do it. I'm too good. I got nothing. Let's do another one. Let's do one more. We're trying to heal him. We're gonna try to catch him. Cool counter. We're gonna hit him with a strong attack. This is the ultimate trying to catch him. That's okay. Supposed to have hurt by two. Ooh, let me switch out. We can take a break. She didn't come up with a second one, so let's switch out. One. sword find one. So your boot break counter and furry attack. One. Okay, let's do that nicely. One, two, three. There we go. Got me here, so I'm gonna call your heart to you. Aircraft causes a single hole for him. A heart has sharp claws and a feet. These are planted firmly on the ground, into the ground onto a bugger tree, giving the Pokemon secure solid footing to forcibly fling away claws with his power. Call your Hercules. Doesn't run a con, so we can back the saddle. Pikachu! That has a sword up the door. Let's set up the even once you escape. That's fine now. Get down. Get Waldo, Brian. Get Waldo, shall we? We'll just start on it. Final count of all 34, let's see what we get. Let's see what we got. Ooh, fancy, okay. Power's level 26. I'll keep Jesse in there. I'll pursue this. Not bad. Yeah. This is our berry to be safe. I don't know if this is berry. Hello, that's fine. What do I want to do? I'll try to catch after. Okay, let's do the ultra ball. One, two, three. Yep. Got me a fancy. Okay, I have the one more Pokemon. Fancy uses a long nose to shower itself. While others gather around, they intuitively douse each other with water. This Pokemon can be seen drying the soaking wet body to the edge of water. Look for your Phoebe. I was gonna get right here. Get Jesse out of there. We'll push out the wall that we want to use first. Let's bring out, these are both people flying. We're both people going to use Thunder Punch. That's a shot, we'll use Shockwave. Fire another one, please stay. Dackler. Let's get Dusty out of there. We're going to find the one to use Quick Break. What is this saying? I'll mega train him. Put him in there. No, he's fine. Porygon's fine. Okay, we're staying again. That's not bad. How much room is this? Yeah, what's another mid? Oh, that's fine. There we go. Push it one more. Let's fly back to Pedal Books for a second, get on the town there. Fishing. Hey. I'm never gonna have to grab a Grammar City. Get that over here real quick. A rescue, okay. We got Oh, plus, okay. I'm on level 25. Let's get Jesse out of there. And switch to Steven. Still have strength. Oh, no, I didn't think I would. That's okay. Alright. We go through here. We're gonna count 105. What do we got? Ooh, a Dragonair, okay. Dragonair's level 33. Let's try... alright, let's give him a good life. Not bad. Ooh, Dragonair, give him 40. Ooh, there's a highlight potion to heal. Ooh, it's on the way, that's fine. Why don't we get just a little bit more? I'll do one more. Pass with your family. Let me heal again, okay? Use an ultra ball to catch it. Try to catch it. Let me switch up to someone else. I know who. Let me switch up to Steven. That missed. Good. Try again. One, two, three. There we go. Got me a nice Dragonair. Okay, it's the Dragon Pokemon. Dragonair stores an enormous amount of energy inside its body. It is set to alter weather conditions in the vicinity by discharging energy from the crystal on its neck and tail. Poor Drew. Alright, let's fly back to Moxie. Moxie. They make your way towards the Evergrande City. Let's use the bathroom in the background. me heal. I gotta heal, we're healing a type of potion. Let's go. Find another max of health. The next one will make a left. There we go. We're gonna sit it down this way. Alright, we're here. Let me get a fishing encounter. What we got? Oh, Huntail! I'll go up this time. I think I caught a Huntail earlier. Let me skip that one. We're going to wait for this. We caught a Huntail earlier, so that's part of the evolution line. What we got? Oh, the fairy caught class, but then we can skip that one too. Okay, we have to get this crown of surfing then. Just trip around a little bit. Oh, this is, I have to teach, Waldo, water. Power up for some time. I'll get rid of Cloud of Snow first, so we at least have an ice attack. What do we got? Oh, Reggie Rock, okay, that's not a dupe. My strength's level 31. Let me get just the out of that. We're gonna bring out Steven and we're gonna use Iron Tail. But I'm gonna catch him, I'm gonna try. Most of these are explosion though. That's fine, can't do anything. Try Iron Tail, came up the best. It's full power. Okay, we just got it. Easily. But the second defense is gonna go down. Okay, good. Right what I wanted. Let's try an ultra ball, see how much it does. Let's see if we can try to catch this thing. Oh, didn't do so. Last, that's fine. I'm gonna do another because we're attacking down. Ooh, full power. Well, that's going up, there should have been as much. Let me heal him. Ooh, explosion. There we go. Should not do anything because the attack is down. Yeah, we should have like a little champ. Nice. Okay, so now we can see, now we get out of here. Let's go to the waterfall. I gotta see something. Ooh, Swimish. That would've been good because I had a balloon on my team already. Find Max Pro and let's we're gonna get rid of Powder Stone. Let's go up the waterfall. There you go. Gonna put myself here and head into the trio.
I'd like to welcome the first ever Pokemon Player Fight Invitational Champion, Corvette.
Okay. Let's go to the road. We got one final encounter. Go inside. Let's see what we got. Oh, it's a vile plume. The vile plume's level 40. We can just in there. We'll try and error it. I don't think we'll knock it out though. Should it? Yeah, I didn't think so. Stop. Let me try to push too much damage. Oh, there we go. That's fine. Ah, fuck the power. Okay. Keep going for two. I'm probably fine. Okay. Let's try to catch it. Oh, almost. Okay. That was fine. Try again. One. Let me use one for two. Don't make a different plus point and a roll the turn. Perfect, let's try again. One, two, three. There we go, got him. Bison is a platform. Bison has the world's largest petals. They are used to attract prey that are then piled with thousands of plastic spores. Most of the petals are called catches and devours. We'll call you Vinny the Bison. Let's go to the box. Let's put it in the box. Let's do the paralysis box real quick. Well, here we go. I don't have any more berries. I have a lung berry, actually, I think. No, because I have one. Thank you. No, I thought I did. We'll use a full heal. Okay, let's go up. A black pool, black well's good. But I like the miracle seed better on this. I'm along the way. Let's see this cool train I had. Well, we're okay. Let's get Brian in here. Let's see how much a Mega Drain will do to this thing. Ooh, water spell, nice. I don't know if it really doesn't do a lot of heat. Okay, not bad. Let's go Mega Drain. Okay, not bad. Yeah, I'll try a Brick Break on it. Nice, I'm on chicken. Got the full shot like that, good. That's level 40 and gets drill pack. We're gonna get rid of Fury attack. Makuhito? Let's bring Genie in this time. We'll do Psychic. This is a little fun now. Why Steven? Just in a little battle time. Let's put it on fire. I'm gonna head up. Oh, battle plume again. Yeah, this is the one away from it. That's good. Nah, what about her next? We can definitely stay with this Nidoran. We're gonna do this dig. Sorry, my special tackle's over. I am confused. Let's see if we get an attack. We're good. We do, okay, let's see. There's a bone on the ground. Let's see if he gets it off. It does not, that's okay. Let's try again. I'll try to do nothing. Okay, snap up, let's go dig back down again. Okay, not bad. We need to heal this one, but we're gonna use Iron Tail. That's pretty good. We'll lose another one. Let's attack over the gun. We're gonna lose one again. Nice. Unfortunately, missed. That's okay. We'll do another one. Oh, snap up, good. I was just gonna land that because nothing happened really, you know. I'm gonna use Flash. Okay. Let's see what else we can count here. Oh, I have it! Run away from this. I can't escape. Phantom's losing nothing. Find no max power. I have cursed already. Battle for next. Flash style. Okay, let's have the switch out. We're going to use... Fine, we're going to use Mega Drain. I got Mega Drain. Not bad. We're going to see about our next, I think this turn. We might have fine. This is nothing. Our speed will go down. We'll be a stupid now, yeah, that's fine. Nuzlocke spin. Earthquake must shot. Gone. We need to heal. Alright, we're good. I'm gonna make a drink to knock this thing out. Here. To help celebrate the Pokemon train first. The system is the absolute best player. Oh, so we have a oh, it's on the stone. Something hidden here, would you grab? A zinc, okay, definitely want to use that to raise monster defense. I'll get rid of the red fruit. To raise his best defense. 56, 82, 81, 83, 74. We'll give it to, Steven. That'll be good. Alright, let's go back. Ooh, I saw you! I have this for trouble because I don't want to get hit by a bubble beam and can I run away. Watch this kid, I gotta put a... I think we put a fast Pokemon up there, so we're gonna put a... Jesse in front. Jesse is right. Okay. Let's put them back in front. Thank you, oh, that's how this would go. What's up, Brian? What was this? Let's kill this mistake. I got Mega Drain. Oh, that's really nothing, but we gotta use the Brick Breaker. Seems all 40. Apparently, we're staying with, we're pretty good too. Nice, good damage. Anyway, it's fine. Find level 41. Salivate. We could try Jesse out here. We get the fly up in the air. Keep that in mind. pretty good for this one. Let me try an area to see what that. Oh, drill pick action. Nice. I could keep. Oh, no, we're gonna put a dressing back in front of him. She's just fast. I'll try to put Genie, because Genie's fast. Let's go up. I'll pull a pocket, definitely use that. Since there's one of my repels ones out. Ooh, a white color. I can't skip them. I'm put Jessie in front of that. She's back. Maybe that Paralysis with the... We have to go back. Oh, an Arcanine. I'm gonna waste that. Go here now. Let's put Judy in front. Fuck me, I'm definitely gonna stay in, we're doing psychic. Who's next? No, okay, we're gonna stay in again. Let's tag it one more time. Okay. Right, that's fine, we'll do absolutely nothing. I'm gonna need a cool sword. Get some experience? I have a question of Genie. Put some burn, not bad. Yo, look at her. I think we can grab. Let's give him 16. GM 16 is swim. Alright. Head up. Alright, let's keep going down. Start up him next. Okay. I'll stay in for sure. Favorite psychic. See, look, let's switch out to... I think Buffy will be the best here. So let's send her out. She's going to hit with a Thunder Punch. I will stay in. I'll shockwave it. Thunder Shock to finish it off. It's gonna heal. Still one. Throw in a teleport. Very on. I'm gonna watch the Flurry on. Oh, Wingo! Let me call that Super Bowl so I'll make some Niners in base. Charizard! Well, we have to switch out here for sure. I could have stayed in. Yeah, I'll stay in. We can hit a blind if you'll stop. That's fine. Special defense with that, good. I think I should do a little bit more. And knocked it out, nice. I'm gonna do the 40? Super Sight? Yeah, I'll give it a breath. I can use Grip Set of Attack. In fact, I'm gonna stay in. I'll stagger this thing too. This is gonna fight for him. We're going to provoke him. Out of him next. My champ, okay. I can use someone with you guys. I think Genie would be better though. Ooh, back there. Let's heal it. Oh my lord, oh, I didn't have to okay. Kill again. Final breath, fine. Let's try a psychic. One shot it. Next. Great Quasar. Let's push out the wall that we're going through the roar beam. Drag it down. That's the one shot? So let's give Jesse a try on this one. Mm-hmm. Catch you up in the air. Drop that. Mm-hmm. That's okay. That's okay. Mm-hmm. If we grab an air again. Mm-hmm. We do that. Mm-hmm. We get attack off. We do nice. And then land. Mm-hmm. One shot to the middle with a critical hand. Nice. No, let's get Brian out here. We're going to use Quick Break. Mm-hmm. I just got the one shot critical hit again. Critical hits are coming in clutch. Nice. Marshall Break, oh, eh? I wouldn't go. I'll battle though, why not? I was gonna shock. A static instant. Mobile level 41? I'm about it. It was close to level 41 anyway, so I might as well get it to 41. I forgot Starter in this one, actually. Potion. Definitely want to carry that. I'll get rid of the Stalking Stone. I'll use that potion right now, so we make Animal Fade. He was adjusted. Alright, let's go to the ledge. I just want to battle. I want to get as much experience as I can before we go back to battle before. Okay. 3 points is going to get this collection here. Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna hit it with Mega Drain. Still respawning. This is a special effect, okay. Mega Drain's gonna be doing that. Yeah, so that's really nothing. Let's try a quick break. Use it again. I'll do another one. Ooh, psychic! Oh, we survived. Oh my god. I forgot to go with those psychic type moves. We're not gonna go with that. Well, let's switch out to... I can use... Genie, I can use... Let's give Genie a shot on that first one. We want to use Psychic. Not bad. Not bad. We're gonna make that special defense up a little bit. 3 is a 4 score, I have a plan of words. I'm not really sure what I have, but I that. Do another one. Speaking. Let's keep buying away. Who's Bulky? Hey, whatever, Thunder Punch. Or Blood Punch. This is a high culture on Brian. Let's go back. Ooh, Magmar. This is not my option to battle. Ooh, Thunder. They're gonna raise this fire attack a little bit more. That's enough. Oh, I got a critical hit, even knocked it out of the show. Level 41. Get Genie out there. Go back here. This is the final stretch. Oh, thank you. Probably my last one, Puff. Is there anybody who can last turn, then we fight Wally. Let's see what Waller's got. Let's see what Edgar's got. Snubble, we'll stay in. I will hit it with a psychic. Nice. Take that, that's fine. This isn't that much. He's probably gonna heal again. He does, okay. One more second. Yeah, that's alright. I'll show you. I forgot about the Wally, and then we'll make a deal so you can face the loot for. Magnemite's the first Pokemon. We're gonna switch out to Steven. I can't switch him up, so I have to keep him in. That's fine. I'm gonna use the switch just to be prepared. Five seconds, too much of those. Still pretty good. And special defense went down. Let me try out these lots of purchase. spot next. I'm gonna go ahead and knock it out. Fred has mana sources. What did I cancel? The Mantine's next. Let's get both people out there. We can hit with a Thunder Punch. Yeah! Give me a second, hold on. Oh, I forgot about Hoochie Side. Yeah, that's a couple of times. Should we get a little bit? Yeah, nice. Thunder, and then we'll Thunder Punch it. Okay, we're fine. Back, guys, hold on. Well, I'm gonna switch out for sure. Oh, I'm gonna switch out. I don't want to stay in. Okay, I'll stay in, whatever. I'll Thunder Punch it. I'm not gonna have another Thunder Punch anyway. We're good. Who's next? Tyro? I think Genie was a good fight here. Yeah, we're just struggling Genie. We've lost the perk. A second to us? I have to use that. Get up in here. Not bad. No. Come on, get up in here. Oh, he's gonna heal now. Okay. Ooh, I didn't win up a lot. That's fine. Oh boy. So sick. Ooh, I bombed. Oh, that's not terrible. That's terrible. I just bombed though. Get hit with an Aurora Beam. Playing or is it just coming? Okay, walk the fourth of me. Nice, got the critical hit on that one. Nice. Alright. Unfortunately, lost Jesse, but I have another phone. I think I'm gonna bring up the video buy of them. Let's I'm somebody take the item off of her. I'm off her, I mean. Okay, I'll bring out Finny. Yeah, I'm fine. I got a couple of poison moves too. I have Sludge Bomb, I also have Poison Fang. Sure, more therapy. So I will keep the poison
back.
We'll get rid of Gun Spore. I would give her the poison blood. Good. Let's kill a team and stock about an item. Now let's sell everything I have, except my healing items. I'm gonna play the 4 lucky eggs in this file. That means I have extra win if I play the 4 lucky eggs. I'm going to keep the licks, which means I'm so glad. I'm not gonna sell all 3 of them. Most of them. Actually, these are mostly gonna keep. The Dragon Fang, get rid of the Heartstone. Black Belt, and the Max Spray. And also the max of health. Oh, my ultra ball can resolve too. Oh, TMs I can get rid of too. All the berries I'm keeping. Good. Buy a bunch of hyper potions in full health. I'll buy 30 of those. I'll buy 30 full health. 6 full restores. Plus another full health. Okay. I think I'm going to lead off with Genie. Yeah, we'll lead off with Genie. Let's go inside. Let's go. First one's Finny. First Pokemon is a Hitmonchan. We're going to get Psychic here. Not bad. Ooh, Battle Pass. I think we'll take that. That's doing very well. Psychic in general. Doing level 41. Yeah, 20 times. Let's send out Swaggle. We're going to surf it. Okay, that's fine. Next. Little Queen. I'm gonna stay put. I'm also gonna surf him as well. Oh, okay. Okay. Circle hit. Nice job, Welbo. Nice job. Welbo will be level 42. Who's next? Wisma? Let's get by and then we're gonna use Brick Break. We're gonna Brick Break it. Nice. Who's the last guy you had? Just Dust Ball. Oh, that's you. Okay. I'm gonna give it to Steven. We're going to this Iron Tail. Of course, okay, it's gonna hurt itself. But we take a little damage each time. Let's see if Iron Tail hits the thing really well. Knocked it out, nice. The first one gone. Very easily, too. We didn't even lose one of our guys. Good play. One down, four to go. Okay, let me heal a team up first. I'm gonna do the full restore on Walter because he's hurt. And I'm gonna use a hybrid potion. I don't think I have any HP. I don't have Orange, but I can waste those. Now I'll use a hybrid potion. So we're going to lead with this time. We're going to lead it with Steven. Okay. Steven's next. Let's see what she leads off with.
Oh, I think one.
Perfect, okay. I'm going to switch to Bulk Fever, having her hand on this one. Of course, nobody's out of attack power, alright. I'm gonna Thunder Punch her. Oh boy, that did a lot of damage. Let's see if Thunder Punch knocks it out. It does, nice. We got both of the same next flash. Next one's gonna be Delcatty. Let's get Brian in there. Good Brick Breaker. Okay, not bad. He's probably gonna heal first though. It'll give us at least 2 turns to wake up. Oh, welcome to 1 turn. Good job, Brian. Nice. Okay. Oh, 2 turns gonna work again. You touched it. Gonna swing again? I'm ready to attack it, so there's no point using that. I thought I was gonna heal again. We need Rock Smash this time. Let's see if we can get Snap off. We did. Nice. Who is next? Sneasel. I don't really have too much for it. I can bring up Fury to use Iron Tail. fantastic, but absolutely nothing. That's okay. Let's try again. Oh, almost like that. Okay, good. Pretty good. Third drop speed, okay, that's fine. So as far as it says Flareon, okay, we're gonna have to switch out Flareon. I didn't always defend, that's good. Let's get you out of there, we're gonna send our wall though. Fire freeze is made, that's good. Let's try to hit it with a surge. Fight, fight. Push it, okay. There we go, so from land this time. Let's keep it locked on the fire. That doesn't, not yet, but we'll still good. I'm gonna use a barrier to heal. We're gonna have to heal up in the fight. Yeah, let's heal, let's heal. Okay. He's a higher force. Let's just deny on the fire end easily. Next. Easy. Oh, we're gonna switch out to Brian again. We'll just big break on it. Nice, got the critical hit on that one too. We're gonna be made of Steven for this one. Last one for Steven. Let's try Iron Tail again. Good heal. That's what I thought it was. Okay. I'll finish up with the strength. Boy, that's gonna do absolutely nothing. And Steve was knocked out. The video is pretty nice. Okay, save again. Let's use the high potion heal team to heal both people fully. We're still gonna heal with Steven. Let's heal Steven fully, and let's heal Waldo fully. Let's go. Next one is Glacier. Okay, we got a switch out. I'm going to send out both of you. Lapis is a tough one. Well, Hydro Pump missed, that's good. Let's try Thunder Punch. Boom. Let's see if Kobe can take it. She took a knife. Okay, Thunder Punch didn't do that much. Okay, let's heal again. Let's heal again. A little more. I did a little more than I had. Still on a high point. Okay. Still on a high point. Okay, we're good. Hydro Pump, that's good. Let's try a Shockwave this time. Ooh, Rain Man. Well, I wish I had Thunder for this one. I'll put it up. Okay. It might heal this turn. Yeah, it does. If you get Elucidate, I would have covered. If you get hit with a couple of them, I'll we'll try to hit it again. You gotta pick up a Hydro, but it's a knockout down. That was really mean. I'll save that. Where's another one? I'll hit it once more. Oh, we do a lap. Okay, it's quick. Cubone, alright. Get her out of there. I'm gonna start a wall though again. We're gonna hit it with a circle. We have to grab the mana advantage. Ooh, double edge. Oh, okay, he took that like a champ. Okay, the rain stopped. This stuff should knock it up. Macargo, we're staying. I'm gonna hit this with a surf as well. Sometimes we put water, so it should knock it out easily. Great, let's switch out to Prime. We're going to use Quick Break. Okay, not bad. Maybe we're going to start with that. That's fine. Try again. Okay, almost knocked it out. Hey, should I should do nothing. Do this rock. We're good. We're gonna heal with Barry. Might use a bullet spell because it's... Oh, it did not. Nice. You guys didn't knock it. Final 42. Lapis coming again, we're gonna let's bring up both of them again. We're kind of on the punch, yeah, it's gonna kill, I had a feeling it would.
I would rather.
Try again. The other rain dance. What are the hydro pumps with that one then? I just said so, I was fine. So I'll put it in back up the glasses. Hope it's all 42? Ice cream? No, we won't give you that. That's what we write you. Let's go, Steven, we're going to use steak. Let's get you down on the ground. Get him a stack. Oh, okay. Try to go back down again. Okay. The rain stopped. Okay, almost there. I'm not gonna heal again. I wanna be surprised. I'm gonna do strength, that's my Oh, didn't heal, crap. Watch your power, that's good. Nice. It was all 41. Flipping Glacier easily. Well, we haven't lost one guy yet. We just save again just because my game is starting to crash on me. Maybe the forward saw that heals Steven? And then we hear a wall doing them with Hyper Potion. I'm going to do it with Vinny this time, actually. Okay, let's go. Should we fight Drake? Let's do it. He loves the first Pokemon. Don't want to reduce the energy of an ice attack. So we're going to switch out to the bulk here. We're going to hit it with a thunder punch. Oh, he took a knife. Let's kill those to be safe. From my blizzard. Okay, we're still good. Kill again. Okay, Blizzard missed this time, that's good. Let's try Thunder Punch. And Blizzard missed again, nice. Two misses in a row. Not bad. Hit it again. Oh, rest. Okay, good. We can knock it out with 2 turns. Do it again. Who's next? Cloyster. I'm going to stay in. We're going to use Shockwave. Oh, this is not quite well, though. Pretty good. Still got a heal, though, which I wouldn't be surprised. We're just keep firing Shockwave. Like, that's fine. Gotta be worried about where we switch out. Gotta be careful with those. What's next? For Fable. Let's go, Brian. We're gonna take a little spike damage. That's okay. Let's try Brick Break. Minimize, okay. Not bad. We'll do another one. Oh, Q Charm. Thing missed. Good. Let's see if we have the speculation. Ah, of course, we're on a patch. That was okay. We mentioned him again. I think Bart's not gonna survive. He did not, I didn't think he would. That's okay. Alright, oh, let me bring up Vinny again. Still gonna fight that, fine. Who's next? Salamence. Okay, I don't want to bring up for this one. Let's go, Walter. Oh, he's flying in the air. Okay, we can take a fly. We can really take a fly. Yeah, we did. We're gonna roll over in this thing. Okay. Oh, it's attacking one down. That's good. We use a very difficult cover. We see a little hydroplane. This is safe. It's not gonna fly up in the air again. Oh, dragon breath. Okay. No flying. I'll push her power line. Let's try to hit it on Aurora Beam if we can. Okay, we're good. Yes, we hit the Aurora Beam. Salamence is maxed out. All of level 43. Who's last? Alright. Oh, I wish I had Bruce flying up, but we can put up to Gideon and then start it up. We just switch his fight. And then we're here with a psychic. Time to do absolutely nothing. We're gonna set up with a future fight. Let's try to hit it with a psychic. Let me try another psychic. And it's gonna take future sight in this turn. Yep. And it's probably knock it out. Oh, not quite. He's gonna heal. I got something he would. At least we can fire a couple more seconds. Fire another second. Oh, rested. Okay. I didn't expect to have that move. At least we can hit it for some time. Still almost like it. Max, bust it out. There we go. And defeated Drake, nice. This is the false room, and now we have to do battle with Steven. So every trainer is trained on coming this far as a trainer on Pokemon. These people know what is needed. Yes, what a trainer needs is a virtual fight. Pokemon touch as good hearts as trainers as let them go from long. And they touch as good hearts as trainers as grow strong. Strong go on with the champion and wait. Let's save. And head towards the final door. Fortunately, Brian did a very good job. I'm very proud of him. I expect this. I imagine it was very scary. You never know when it's going to come up. We're still going to leave a Vinny. I think he'll kill him. But we'll use a full restore on a wall, and then we'll heal everybody else. Okay, let's go in and battle Steven. Oh, Jeff, I was looking forward to seeing you one here one day. You, what did you see on your journey with Pokemon? What did you feel? What do you think of many other trainers like you? Why the welcoming? Why don't you hear me with all? Now bring it. Let's do it. First one was a Macargo. Okay, this is a little bit risky because he can hit us with a rock attack. I'm very scared. But we're gonna try it anyway. Playing so that's fine. Fuck it, we got burned. That's okay though. We're going to hit it with a surf. I hope it one shot because it's going to lose some water. And it does. Nice. Who's next? Makuhita. Let's get Dini out here. We're going to do psychic. Second next to the muscle here. Nice. Two down. Blaziken. I'm gonna send out water. We're gonna do surf. Let me heal this one up with a full spell real quick. Gonna become a blaze kick. That's what worries me. Oh, slack. Okay, that's fair. This is a nice reflector. Oh, it's with a blaze kick. Let's see if we can take that. Oh, it's with a nice blaze. Wow. That's it's bad. That's fine. This guy was doing 6 less fire type. Fire moves and ice moves. I'm gonna use another hyper potion. You want a blaze kick? That was good. We'll take this one too. We did, nice. The blaze is gonna be done. Who's next? Pikachu, let's go. Steven. Let's get down on the ground. That should really touch the bounce. Okay, not bad. I'm just gonna try to finish up with... I'm gonna use the pull with sword. Okay. We're gonna dig it out again. Still again, it's fine. Nice. Next is gonna be Shedinja. No one that can hit that actually. I'm really dumb. That's a problem.
Yeah.
Ghost spot. Can't hit him keep Steven in. I can't hit him, just one liquid. Incredible, man. He's got one liquid, so I can't really hit it with anything. I need to affect him. Bug go. I'll catch the hard box though. Can't hit him with grass, can't hit him with poison. I can't hear lightning. I can't hear psychic. I can't hear ice. No. I can't wait to get out of moons, I guess. That's the only thing I can really do. Yeah, we can do that. We need a way to get out of moons. Get out of moons. Shadow Balls, Sludge, and Confuse, right? you to hit it with Super Sight. I was gonna say it's a lot of moves. That's what I wanted to do. Ooh boy, that's not really a lot of damage. Looks like bending out actually. I can't poison it either, which I wish I could poison it, like, you know. Oh, it worked! Holy shoot! Nice! Okay, that was a scary threat. Who's the last one? You got one on my left, right? Oh, I didn't see him. Let's see where it was. Oh, it's Mew, okay. Oh, we have another one. I'm gonna GD take this one, we're gonna future sign it first. It's not gonna turn into that much. That's super hand, that's fine. Let's heal. We're gonna do that, I have to heal Waldo too. Ooh, that's messing, that's another scary thing. Oh, we're not, okay, so we're going outside, that's fine. I can't believe I'm really psychic. Let me switch it to Steven actually. I can find one. Oh man. I need to heal Steven. And I'm gonna heal Waldo. I'm gonna use the net. I'm not bad. Let me call it Iron, so I'll see what that does. Oh, maximum. Oh, dude, that's a grass cutter. That's a grass cutter. Ooh. Let me heal him. Let me heal Steven again. Let me heal Waldo. Never switch. Oh, we're gonna keep Steven in for now. Okay. I'm gonna have Steven's a dig on the ground. Okay, we're good. Get down the ground, too. No, we're healing. Other than that, doing nothing. I would kill them more damage than that. Maybe what I'm gonna say, it's like I only have 10 pieces, so... Good boy. Ah, lovely, just going to sleep. So this is the guy we can heal with the full sword. So this mechanism is going to take us this time. Actually, that should have been nothing. Low accuracy though, let's look at that. Ooh, trash. Oh, trash, well, that's even better. Get you out of there. We're gonna switch out the wall though. That was fine. Bye, sir. Not done yet. I defeated Steven and we beat the game. I just can't fall into the coolest dude, Jasper. You are truly the number Pokemon player. That was tough. I'm gonna die. Congratulations. The feelings you have for your Pokemon and the Pokemon I responded to with those feelings with all their might. They came together as one and created an even greater power. And thus you were able to grasp victory today. You're right for the horror we do. That's May. Jeffrey, here's some advice before you turn on the champion. Oh. Huh? What? Jeffrey, could it be that it's already over? For the virtue? See, what did I tell you, May? Did I tell you that you don't need to worry about Jeffrey? Jeffrey, you finally done it. Well, I heard that you defeated your own father in the Pedalboard Gym. I thought perhaps you had a chance. But do you actually become the champion? Ah, yes. What can you become your Pokemon? Let's continue. You still wanted to summon two Pokemon and fought 30 Pokemon. Well, it could be more quantity, but it's a little more like a Pokedex now. Anyway, congratulations. Now go find the following room. Jeffrey. No, the new champion. Come with me. I'm sorry, bud. When you're on, only those trainers who have become champions may enter. You have to wait outside with us. Well, I'm just joking. That's okay. That's the rule. Jeffrey, honestly, congratulations. This room. This is where we keep records of Pokemon that prevailed through the harsh battle. You see that the league champions are honored. Come on, let's recall your names of the trainer who travels the Pokemon League and the names of the opponents who battle with you. Nice. After 10 tries, I finally did it. We're a great team, too. Defeating the Vileplume, the last member, All-Star World of Valorant. Hoping the Anthro, with a flash at level 15. Zena's Rocks was called Master Ball. Steven and Steelix. And Brian the Balloon. Nice. So the first one I had was something Balloon, no? Yeah, it was Balloon, yes. I called Balloon all the way to play for it, I think. Yep. You kind of congratulations. So I'm gonna let the credits all run off here, guys. Thank you guys watching this video. If you did enjoy the video, hit the thumbs up. Subscribe for more videos like this. And hit the notification bell so next time I upload a video. And also, I'll be doing another Nuzlocke, which will be Pokemon Diamond. This is probably my last randomizer Nuzlocke. So I do all the other ones I can do for all the other gens already. Maybe I'll try to do X if I get a new X ROM to get working. So the Pokemon I had. So stay tuned for more videos, guys. And I'll be let the credits run, and then we'll end it when it's over.
Setting up again another actual GX and Hugo was once again on the clock. Yeah, this is a much, much better tactic.
Okay, so I'm prepared to have it. Alright, man, say this to more videos. Bye for now.